This is a demanding role. You're going to have to perform under pressure. Do you think you can do that?
Yeah. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
A ver, Janae, ¿quién ha visto Selena? ¿O Selena? No. No, no. No, es verdad. Porque tú estuviste en mi clase en Español 1. ¿No vimos Selena? ¿En serio? ¿Nunca? No me digan. ¿En serio? ¿Qué? Michael, ¿vimos Selena en la clase de Español 1?
No, en clase.
¡Me muero!
When you ask your cousin to be your flower man at your wedding.
In while I was gone. Get the fuck out.
Great, now I gotta kill you.
Why? Just leave.
How do I know when I come down you're not gonna hit me with a baseball bat or something?
My baseball bat is upstairs in the closet.
Not anymore.
Also, I wasn't supposed to leave the door unlocked, so if my mom finds out someone broke in, I'm gonna be in trouble too.
The door was Don't look at the bedroom window.
Listen, please, just get out. There's a guy next door named Theodore. He collects shotguns, and he's so nuts. If he hears you, he'll probably come over and shoot both of us.
But you're gonna see my face when I'm leaving, so you'll probably report me to the police once I'm gone.
How would I see your face if you stole my glasses?
I didn't take your glasses.
I left them on that table before I left, and now they're gone.
What table?
Oh, shit, I think I'm in the wrong house.
What, then whose house is this?
Theodore.
Yo, do you have a napkin?
Yeah, bro. Hold on, bro. I got you. For sure, for sure. Here, bro. Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Bro, please, bro. Why?
That's a tick.
Bro, please.
That's a tick.
What is my brain doing at this? Bro, please. At this point.
Come here.
Pode me dar sequência de peixe, mas quero que aguente meu sentadão.
First day of music school. I just need to tape roll and we will get started. So first up, I have a Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Did I say that right?
Yeah, here.
Amadeus, more like I'm a dumbass.
Gromit! Wake up, Gromit!
Come on, Gromit! We've got to hide the body! There's no cheese and crackers in prison, Gromit! Now come on!
First, get a jar. Patrick, that's a pickle.
Yes.
You have got to understand that there are consequences to your actions.
You are like Papa!
Really?
Look at you. You look so beautiful. Your hair is so wild. Like a European queen. So, how's your business going? It's slowing down. You know, have you ever considered changing your name so it's more American sounding? I've heard of a lot of European-American entrepreneurs like changing their names just so that they sound less intimidating. All right, should we order? Wait, I don't think they accept food stamps here. I'm kidding. Please, you're like the blackest white person I know. I know you're not on food stamps. Calm down. Hi, come on in, have a seat. Thank you for coming to this meeting. Megan? Ooh, that is a mouthful, but I will get it. I will. When you started here, you signed a clause about professional appearance. And there's just been a minor conversation about your hair. Are you able to wash your hair? Okay, so when I wash my hair, it gets curly. Another girl, I think in finance, Emily? So Emily braids her hair. Are you able to braid your hair? I have a friend whose daughter is white and they perm her hair. Can you get a perm? I'm glad we had this meeting. We're glad to have you.
All right, she's a 10, but she called you dad during sex.
Not daddy?
No.
Just dad.
Dad. Oh, dad.
That's very bad. It's crazy how you add, like, daddy.
You're with it.
Yeah.
Daddy's a little weird.
No.
Personally.
Fine.
Because that person has a daddy. And I might know that daddy.
Yeah, he's right here. Yeah, no, dad during sex is a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I'd have to leave.
Yeah.
I think. I'd be like,
do you mean what I think you mean?
Did you mean daddy? No, no. Pop.
Pop. Hello, like, father.
I'm going home.
This is waking up next to Gordon Ramsay after a night out.
Morning, my darling. How did you sleep? Good. Amazing news. How did I sleep? Not so good, my darling. Why? Oh, I had a bad dream, didn't I? A kitchen nightmare, if you will. What was it about? Oh, nothing really. I just dreamt that I was strapped to a chair and someone was taking a power drill to my fucking skull. Oh, no, wait a minute. That wasn't a dream. It was you! Snoring all through the night like a pig! You're a French pig! And not to mention that before you got into bed, you slung all your shit on my desk, didn't you? You dirty little bitch! Now take your vape and your crystals and fuck off!
I don't want peace. I want problems, always!
Don't do it! You're gonna fall. You're gonna...
Okay, I have an order here for... This is so fucking... He who must not be named. So, actually, you must be named. That's how the order queue works.
Is that a flat white?
Is this your drink, sir?
Yeah, hey, that's my drink. I'm really sorry.
Is this your idea of a funny joke, sir?
No, I wasn't making a joke.
I know that I'm not laughing.
I'm sorry.
It doesn't really seem like Jared's laughing.
I'm not laughing. I don't think it's very funny.
Jared's just trying to work his way through dental school.
I just really want to be a dentist. I'm sure you're going to be a great dentist, Jared. I don't want to prevent you from being a dentist at all.
I know Jared doesn't need the order queue all fucked up on a busy Wednesday morning.
You can just call me Tom.
Oh, Tom?
Yeah, my name is Tom.
Great. Thanks, Tom. Was that so fucking hard?
There's a whole thing about my name and like people not calling, but that's kind of neither here nor there.
Tom, we put a sticker on your cup that says be amazing today. Should I take the sticker off, Tom?
You don't have to take the sticker off. You do not have to take the sticker off.
Because I gotta be honest, Tom, you're not really living up to the promise of the sticker.
I will live up to the promise of the sticker.
Tom, I want you to take your drink and leave. Please don't do this again. I will remember your face. You don't have a nose.
All right, I don't feel like we need to make it an appearance thing. I feel like you lost the moral high ground a little bit when you made it an appearance thing. But I'm gonna be amazing today, and I'm sorry.
For anybody to be outside for more than 5 minutes. And also, when you go... I said let me finish. So when you go outside, it brings all the heat in here and we can't breathe. And also, you keep letting in more flies. So either catch the fly, watch out, check your tongue. Catch the fly or go lie down.